Hi, it's Luke from Delphi Technologies. Today, we're going to be explaining a common diesel injector fault on this 2019 Transit Custom and some of the symptoms and faults that you might experience. This van is intermittently dropping into limp home mode, has intermittent starting issues, and a permanent fault code, P02A5. These are all early signs of a failing injector. The physical fault is actually a control valve malfunction. Piezo control valve in the injector is actually responsible for controlling the fuel flow. If these components malfunction or become stuck in an open position, it can cause excessive back leak. This vehicle is taking a long time to turn over and sometimes fails to start or stalls on start. Here you can see that we're using the Delphi Technologies DS480 to plot absolute fuel rail pressure, demanded pressure and engine RPM over time that we are cranking the vehicle to establish whether it reaches the required pressure to start. The failure to start is caused by a delayed buildup in rail pressure whilst cranking. This is because too much fuel is passing through the injector into the backleak pipework. This fault will only get progressively worse and could lead to a breakdown. Prolonged driving with a faulty injector could also cause other issues with components such as the DPF. Thank you for watching, and I hope that you found this video useful. For more videos and support, follow us on social media or visit our Masters of Motion online hub. And if you'd like to continue your learning further, check out our range of expert-led courses at the Delphi Training Academy. See you next time.